Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to enable commands for your all YouTube videos. But before I'm going to enable this command setting, first of all set your channel content is not made for kids, because in previous update this YouTube disabled the command section for kids videos. So anyway, how to change these settings? So just go to your content section and in left side it shows some options. So here you can go to settings and then select channel settings. So here it shows three subcategories, so you can select advanced settings. So here you can check it. If you select this following option, no, set this channel as not made for kids, I never upload content that's made for kids. So once you change the settings and then click to save these changes. So after you done these processes, now you can go to upload defaults and the third category, and then select same advanced settings. So friends, in this comment section, always you can select this option, hold potentially inappropriate comments for review, because if any person post the unwanted comments like promotional links or hate speech, this option will prevent to publishing in your video's comment section. So anyway, just select it and then click to save these changes. So once you save these changes, just go to your content section and the video manager section. So here you can select all videos and then select edit option. So here you can go to comments. So finally you can select allow comments and then click to update all videos. So once you done these processes, it will automatically enable the comment section for your all videos. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.